I call this particular demon a transporter. So what they'll do is they will either come into your home, the large demon, and or they will hover over your home and release fiery darts, which are legions of demons. So when they come into your home, those smaller demons have a job to do.